Leader of that upstart empire causing so much trouble for those feeble cities has finally revealed himself. He calls himself Darius, King of Persia, and he is quite the jokester. He has sent word that he claims Sparta, along with the rest of Greece, as a subject. Maybe a mere declaration of superiority is enough for wine-soaked cities like Eritrea to surrender, but that silly little ploy isn't gonna work on us. I don't know why we've been dragged into this, because this is Athens' problem anyway. The Athenians started a revolt in Ionia, and now that Darius is attacking them in return, they realize they've bitten off more than they can chew. Gluttony just doesn't get you anywhere. Hipponax of Corinth has the right idea, though. He's planning an all-out attack on Sardis, the capital of those barbarian Persians.
Worship me, and the contestants you send to the games will be blessed. Worship me, and the contestants you send to the games will be blessed.
anyone seen my spear?
Build me a pyre.
Without a teacher.
Worship me, and the contestants you send to the games will be blessed.
Thank you.
Worship me, and I will prevent predators from besmirching your city.
To you is get married. If you find a good wife, you'll be happy. If not, you'll become a fool.
Thank you. summon forth Talos to help you through your troubles. Worship me, and the contestants you send to the games will be blessed.
Worship me, and I will prevent predators from besmirching your city.
I will summon forth Talos to help you through your troubles.
Thank you.
Let's see if your city operates when its citizens are under my spell.
Worship me, and I will prevent predators from besmirching your city.
Thank you.
Worship me, and I will prevent predators from besmirching your city. Worship me, and I will prevent predators from besmirching your city.
Let's see if your city operates when its citizens are under my spell.
Thank you.
Worship me, and I will prevent predators from besmirching your city. Worship me, and I will prevent predators from besmirching your city.
Worship me, and the contestants you send to the games will be blessed.
With their tails between their legs, the Persians were sent packing all the way back to Sardis. But can you believe how wimpy the Athenian military is? They couldn't even defend their own city. They were lucky that the Persian navy was so pathetically weak and inept, or else they would have never succeeded at Marathon. Still, those Athenians are a squirrely bunch, and we've heard that they are plotting, forming alliances throughout the Cyclades. All of Greece is choosing sides, and smart ones will choose ours.